You know, you might mess up. What's also key is you want to commit to your movement. So a lot of you, if we were to do it, a lot of you, and now we're doing the punching, if you were going to block it, just try to block it, your natural reaction, go ahead. Actually, that's not bad. He actually stepped in. Yeah, but if I were to tell somebody, and they've never done anything before, Thomas, maybe I'll go for you. Would your hands up, block it how you think you would, right? Notice how I step back. That's a natural reaction. You want to get away from it, but you want to get the habit of actually stepping in like what Shaz did a little bit. You want to come in, reason being, again, distance creates opportunity, but for your attacker. So you want to get inside, that way you can trap. So if I do it, see, I'm not using you, are you happy? It's like, you know, if you go for the strike, sorry. So if I want to come in here, because it's a lot better for me, because from now I have access to his targets. I'm here, I'm close. Yes, he has access to yours, but at least you're going to be there first before he does. You go for your strikes, boom, boom, boom. Anything goes. In a street fight, anything and everything is your weapon. Except maybe your hair. I don't know if your hair can be your weapon, but anything on your body is pretty much your weapon, right?